My name is Jitina. I am studying 5th standard. Now I am going to tell about Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa was a famous great woman and famous as one woman, one mission, who had taken a big step to change the world. She was born as Agent Signoji Bolakshin on 26th of August in Macedonia. She was went to Kolkata in 18 years old and continued her life mission of caring to rusty people. She had helped lot to the poor people of Kolkata suffering from the leprosy. She made that sure that is not a contagious disease and cannot reach it to another one. She helped to build own self-supporting colony at Jitagar. She won Nobel Peace Prize in 1979, Bharat Ratna Award in 1980, and Golden Honor of the Nation Award in 1994. She was died on September 5, 1997. Thank you.
Good
morning to all. Today I am going to talk about great women. The first woman to circumnavigate the globe, Ujjwala Rai. The first Indian woman to scale the Mount Everest, Bachchendri Pal. The first woman to Prime Minister of India, Indira Gandhi. The first woman President of the Indian National Congress, Annie Besant. The first woman American astronaut of Indian origin, Kalpana Chawla. The first woman to swim across the English Channel, Aarti Saha. The first woman to receive the Nobel Prize, Marie Curie. The first